mother barging into our room without notice at the verge of our intimacy. Is that not an insult?
Babe, I've spoken to my mom about it. And she's also sorry about it, and I'm sorry. She will never repeat such a thing again.
That is not enough. Now, have you noticed that she only concentrates on the baby? I mean, she doesn't even bathe me. Like, she doesn't use hot water on me. She's not even touching me. She's also doing what she's supposed to do.
Babe, can you just listen to yourself? Can you hear yourself out? My mom is not touching you. She doesn't bait you. Can you hear yourself out? What does that even mean? It doesn't even make sense. How can my mom bait you? A full-grown adult like yourself? Expect my mom to bait you? How?
But baby, she came for a hookah. That is what it entails. She's supposed to use hot water and be pressing my body every morning, you know? And again, remember I had a serious cut during childbirth. So somebody needs to use hot water on that place so that it can heal. But now she's not even doing it, and the doctor advised that I should be using hot water and
babe, that's fine. I'll do it myself.
How do you intend to do that?
I would do it. However, I would do it. Trust me.
No, baby, you cannot do it. This is what an elderly woman that comes from Mugwa, that is what the person is supposed to do. She cannot just come for Mugwa and is not doing what she's supposed to do, and you're saying you can do it. You cannot do it. You can't use hot water to press my body.
Can we just go over these and probably think about something? Okay, you know what? I'll fix this out. Let's just probably go to the process before we get home.
Why do you always try to shut me up anytime I bring up things that are bothering me? Why don't you listen to me? Why don't you even hear me out? Because you have to try and hear me out.
Babe, but I said I am sorry. I already spoke to my mom about it, and she will never do it again. It's simple. Just probably wait, and then she does it some other time, and that's going to be a different thing altogether, and that'll be acceptable. Because she will never do it again.
You have never raised your hands on me before. Never. Even when we were dating back then in the university, you have never even shouted at me. Now, I'm just wondering what happened.
I don't want to regret this, but I am pained. I am so pained, Kenneth, that I don't even know what to do again.
You disobeyed me.
That is the point. It's always about you. You and your family. Do you even care about how I feel? Do you?
I heard everything. Your mother told you I am smelling. Kenneth, what's my crime? How is it my fault that I gave birth? How is it my fault that I was opened up so that the child would come out freely? How is it my fault that I gave your mother a grandchild? What's actually my offense, really? What? I think it's best for my mother to come so she can have.
Not in my house, and that will never happen.
If you willfully damage your own property, don't blame anyone. For your lost, don't blame anyone. Because I should make your bed, so you lie.
What is the meaning of this? Look, I know this is your brother's house. If you want to eat food, go to the pot and take yours. Because this one, I specifically made it for myself.
I have to go. I don't you go and make another one for yourself, madam?
Choma, the time for my medication is almost now. And I need to eat now to take my drugs.
Look. If you know you don't have anything better to say, please leave my sight, eh? What's the meaning of this one now? What's it concern me, concern this one where they tell me medication, this one? Please, madam, allow me to enjoy my food.
Wait. Like, I should leave your front. I should leave your face, right?
Oh yeah, eat the food now.
Eat the food.
Please, oh. I don't want problem. Choma, allow me to enjoy my meal. I beg.
I am not your mate. Eat, if you want to try me this time, eat the food.
I should eat the food.
Eat it.
Kosi, I should eat the food.
Eat the food now. I'm waiting for you. Eat the food again. Eat it again. Did you just kill it? Mama! You think I'm your mate? Come on, sit down here. Did you just pour my food? You think I am your mate?
Oh no!
Mama! You think I am your mate, Kari? Mama! Mama, hold her from the leg! Catch the leg, hold that leg! You pour my food, Abby?
Choma, are you mad? How dare you join force with Mama to beat my wife? How dare you?
Brother, I did not beat your wife. I did not touch her. Ask Mama. Mama, did I touch her?
Yes. Eh? In fact, she didn't touch her. She was even the one that beat us. She even slapped me. You say this is your wife. She's a pathetic liar. Yes. She's a pathetic liar. She wants to bring disunity between you and your sister.
Kosi, you slapped Choma first.
I want Choma to leave this house.
It's Ibu Owegi.
I want her to leave or I will leave.
You will leave now.
No. If I told you they both fought me, would you believe me?
Babe, please, I'm sorry.
They fought me, look at my face.
Choma, you're leaving my house. Choma, you would leave my house today.
Your juju no go walk. Me leave my brother's house. Where you be? For what? Eh?
Kenneth.
Hi.
If you can't say negative, let thunder fire you for me, Kenneth. Happening, I don't let her go. What is it?
Mama, listen. Come on now. Come on. We don't have to go over this page of fighting all the time. Let's live in one accord. If anything happens to her, Would you help me treat her, or would you bring the resources to take her to whatever medical assistance she will need? Will you, Mama? Will you both do that?
Because of a winch, you want to drive away your wife. Let her die. I will bring. You know, you trust me now. I will get you another wife, fertile wife. Not this one. This one is a winch, Kenneth. Because of this winch, you want to drive away your sister. Hey, Kenneth. Hi.
Kenneth,
Mama, please stop.
Kenneth, please stop. It's okay.
Kenneth, because of this,
because of your wife, our mother is crying, brother.
Okay, Mama, that's fine. Please stop crying.
Because of your
Mama, listen. Listen.
It's okay.
She's my wife. She's a daughter-in-law. You should just take her like your own. Choma, come on now. Okay, you know what? Nobody's going anywhere. Choma, nobody's going anywhere. Please, I just got back. Let me go and undress. Take a warm shower or something, please. Go on.
Hi.
Choma, Norado.
Can you imagine?
Norado,
I want Choma to leave this house. Me.
Asebge, your second name is Ewim. Nothing is happening.
Hey!
I am Ewim. Go. Again. Instead of you to leave
Mama,
this house.
Mama, don't suffer.
That's how witch of a wife would leave.
I don't suffer. Me, don't leave my brother's
them.
House.
Don't mind them. I cook you food. Fuck test too.
This is just the beginning.
On a corona. Egwim kaibo.
It is just the beginning.
Any egwila.
In this house.
Okay.
Hi!
Who's sitting here alone? Why? Is everything all right? Augie,
My daughter. Please lie. I can't believe it that your elder sister and her husband couldn't attend your wedding. Not even a message.
I can't believe you're here thinking about that. It's a gone situation. It's over now. We can't keep talking about it.
My own daughter. Adamwa.
Listen, who in Nambia is that my friend is that married?
Papa, how can you be? Just listen to what you just said. It helps you, of course.
Don't mind your father. Don't mind him.
And on her own special day, I'm going to be her chief bridesmaid, even if I'm married. I'll be everything. Her event planner, her chief security. Like, I'll just be everywhere.
My sister is capable.
Exactly.
She will be there.
Everything.
Yes. Life under it. Okay. On top of everything.
Why don't you be as the Holy Spirit?
What's your problem?
Look, I know you, Kosi. In fact, we know ourselves now. That day, you might even be sleeping. You switch off your phone.
Me?
You?
On my sister's wedding.
I know her. She switched off her phone. Mm-hmm.
How can
so,
I keep up with
her? I'll be a event planner. I can make her hear something.
I don't understand. How can my own sister be getting married and I'll not be there?
I know you now. I know you. Well, Papa, the truth is that, you know some men, eh? Once they marry a lady, they disconnect her completely from her family. They don't want you anywhere close to your family.
Ebina is not like that. Not at all.
Oh, Ebina.
Yes.
No. Did Ebina tell you that he wants to marry your daughter?
No. No, I'm just giving an instance.
Neither my sister nor I will marry such a man in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Oh, amen. At least sit down for anything for the food.
For the food? Mm-hmm. Your food will not come.
I'm coming to eat now.
Hey, because
I'm coming. I'm coming for a man. But this name is not sweet.
I remember how she bragged about this your wedding. I remember it all.
Manu's good. It's okay.
Hey,
give me something.
How can you tell me that it is okay when it is not okay at all? Eh? Do you know that I have not set my eyes on my grandchild till today? Her husband could not allow her to show up. Odema, is this not pure wickedness? It is too painful. It is not right. It's not okay. Adam, why?
Hi, Oscar. Your food is ready. Come eat.
Hey, Jojo, let me give you something to cheer your face. Your look isn't impressive at all.
Look, this is Kenny.
What's up?
I don't want this. I don't want your drink, man!
Come on. Okay, that's fine. Take it easy. What's up?
What's all this? Why are you treating your wife like that? Look, you know, I remember back in the days, back in the uni, the way you were pampering that girl like an egg. So, what has changed? Why are you treating her like that?
Jojo, please, you do not tell me how I should do things in my house. How I should run my family.
Well, that's not what I'm saying.
So what are you saying?
I'm not trying to tell you how to run your family. Far from it. Kenny, you stopping your wife from attending her sister's wedding is wrong. It's way below the belt. What's all this, man? Listen, I remember when you were begging me. Then you are begging me, making promises that if this girl accepts you, that you're going to do everything and anything to make her happy. Let me play this table. Why are you doing all this?
You know your problem. You're a single man, so I don't blame you.
When you get married, you can decide how things should play out in your home. But in my house, I am the captain. So I decide how things should play out here.
You're the captain.
Definitely.
Then do the right thing. Do the right thing, bro. Tell your younger sister to stop putting her hands on your wife. Yes, you should respect a woman that has pushed so hard to give you a child. She should stop putting her hands on your wife.
What the heck is wrong with you? Jojo, I say, what the heck is wrong with you?
Excuse me.
Listen, get out of my house.
You're joking, right?
Jojo, I said, get the hell out of my house.
Is this because I'm trying to tell you?
Jojo, I said, get the hell out of my house.
Listen, I just...
Oh, please, no more words. Jojo, leave my house. Like, right now.
Oh, it's fine, it's fine. Just no.
Yo. No words. Just get out.
Please forgive me. I am so sorry. I can't believe your wedding. And I'm not even going to be there to support you. Please forgive me.
Where is she? Oh, there you are. There you are!
What have I done now? What have I done? Get it! What have I done?
What did you say to Jojo that made him come to my house and get at me?
I did not say anything, please. Please don't hit me! I'm not feeling too strong!
Kenneth,
please don't hit me!
No, that is not listen.
Kenneth,
I will
please,
tell you
to stay!
How can
Mama!
Mama, you wouldn't believe that. This girl went out there and kept telling people that I'm a wicked person.
No,
I am maltreating her, that I, Kenneth, is maltreating her.
No, Mama, I did not do that, please.
You did not do what?
In that case, let me return to what I am doing.
Hey!
I thought it's something serious.
Mama, please.
Mama, just go.
You. Please.
She is the love of my life. So we decided to seal the deal forever.
Wow.
Aww. Well, congratulations to both of you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Runa, I'm happy that you're living your dream. Yeah. I wish you all the best. Congrats once again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And Robina.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you. I want to personally appreciate you for all that you've done for my family. For giving me the opportunity to live my dreams and become a responsible man. I am very grateful. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bon appétit.
How do they say merci? This is nice.
Very nice. I like the meat.
Trust you.
I said, can I have the address? Please, let me have the address. I mean, how can this be happening? And no one told me about it.
Esa, I speak to you. I don't know where Kosi is. Her number is not going through.
All right, no problem. Let me just have the address. Look, I believe I can find her. No matter where she is, I will find her. Let me have the address. As for marrying that man, I have forgiven her already. Okay, I have. Come on, Kamsi. For God's sake, she's my elder sister. I need to see her. I need to know what's happening in her life. I came into this country to tell you people about my wedding. My elder sister will never and cannot be absent. Let me have the address, please. Kamsi, can I have the address? Please!
To bring down your voice. I could hear you all the way from the room.
Amos, good afternoon. How are you?
Fine, sir.
Is there any problem?
Oga, one man they forget to. He said they find madam.
What did he say his name is?
Ugonna Emenike.
You mean Ugonna Emenike?
Thank you! Ugonna Emenike, sir. Yes.
You go back out there. Tell him that there's nobody at home.
Okay, sir.
Hey, hey, come back. Come back here. Did you hear what my son said? Eh? If you go out there and tell him another thing, eh? God will punish you for me. What did I say?
You said if I go out there and tell her another thing, that God will punish you for me.
Shut up.
Hey,
are you crazy?
Did they curse my mama?
No, I don't curse my mama. Are they crazy? Now, what did she talk by talking?
Okay, I know you. Almost get out of here.
I just have to get out from this place. Get out.
I got the travel! Ah! Amen!
My friends, open, open the gate!
To the doctor tomorrow.
So what am I going to tell the doctor if I see you?
Say you probably fell and that's it.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Just look at my face. Eh? Look at my face. What you're saying now, does it even sound believable to you? Please, don't even start. Please.
Well, I already said I'm sorry.
And I heard you. head. Do you know you're worse than a monster? Eh? You stole me from him. You lied to me. You deceived me. You told me that education matters, but hey, here am I don't even get to use my certificate. You told me that getting married to him will belittle me because he's not my class. Huh. And I listened. Obinna would never raise a finger against me, talk more of yelling at me. But
enough! If you truly love him and he's so exceptional, then go marry him!
I'm the fool, right? I should have known better. I don't even know how I got myself involved in this. How did I even get here?
My love.
Hello.
What is it? You've been crying. Talk to me. Do not lie to me. What is it? Babe.
I miss my other sister so much.
Oh. I'm so sorry about that, okay? I know how you feel. I understand.
Her number is not connecting. I don't know what to think.
I don't want you to think any negative. I believe she's safe wherever she is, okay? And I'll try my possible best to see that I connect her back to you. And then I think I saw her with a husband some day, sometime like that in my mall. They came to do shopping. Yourself, okay? You'll be fine. I'll try my best to connect her back to you so you guys will meet and talk. That's why you're crying. Stop crying, okay? It's okay. Stop crying. Okay. Love you too.
My love, can you start coming back? I'm missing you now. I'm bored. What? The gatesman? Maybe they are watching you from camera. Yes, baby, that's all the more reason you should come back and return there tomorrow. Because I miss you. Yes. Yes, babe, just come back. You can go there again tomorrow. Don't worry about the gates, man. Like I said, they're probably watching you. If you just come back and go there tomorrow, they'll probably open their gate for you.
That man's DDDL.
Yeah, I know. I can see him on my CCTV. Just go back to your duty post.
Even me, I didn't even see him for my DSTV.
I said go back to your duty post.
Hey, good night.
No. No. I don't know. I'm having serious pains in this my right knee. It's been paining me. I hardly walk with it. Please, tomorrow morning, you will take me to the hospital, please.
Mama, tomorrow is out of the way. It's out of the way because I'll be taking my wife to the hospital tomorrow because she complained that she's bleeding. And I'm worried about it.
What? What are you saying? That you want to take your wife to the hospital, that she is bleeding, then you will leave your mother. Do you want me to die? I cannot. It's your can war. So because your wife is bleeding, is that why you will not take your own mother, Negi Morogenu, to the hospital?
Please, enough of this emotional blackmail. I just told you that my wife is bleeding. And it bothers me a lot. I need to take her to the hospital. Maybe I could take her to the hospital the day after tomorrow.
I say Ketro, Kenneth.
Am I just a knee injury now? It's something that the hospital can check the day after tomorrow. Not like my wife's situation.
Hey, Kenneth, you are not serious. You are not serious. You see, tomorrow morning, you must take me to the hospital. You know why your wife is bleeding? You won't know. I'm your mother, and I will tell you, we are mothers, so I am Macha Ifenine. Your wife is bleeding because she does not bite her private part well. That's why everywhere is stinking.
Mama, please. With all due respect, I beg you. That's my wife you're talking about. Please, do not talk about my wife like that. I beg you. Please.
Ah. Kawuwagi, Kenneth, if you like, take it. If you don't like, leave. Everywhere is listen, tomorrow morning, unfailingly, you must take me to the hospital. If you're upuru, Odaka go near Korea, and tell your wife to be better. Ikuchapa.
Mama, please, I can't go over to this with you again. I need to take my wife and my daughter to the hospital.
Where is your wife? Come. So your wife is more important to you than me.
Mama,
your mother.
My daughter, please, Mama.
Brother, you have to take
me. Kenneth, you must take me to the hospital.
Mama, please. I am not used to this.
You must take me to the hospital. I told you I have money. I told you my knee is very good. But you say your wife. Today you must take me to the hospital.
Your wife can go to the hospital later. Take her out to the hospital. You must take me to the
hospital. Amos, open the gate.
What's the statue?
My wife and I... so, when did you come back?
Ugonna!
Yes, right?
Yes.
Good to see you.
Look at you!
Change of environment, wow! Summer.
Yes, he wants to see.
Yesterday we went to the hospital.
Madam, you don't tell me what happened to your face.
Ha! My brother, no be small thing, oh. This country is no longer safe at all.
You were attacked by armed robbers?
Oh, yes. Ask what? My husband. They were just punching me. The other one was just punching my face. Honestly, I thought it was going to blind my eyes.
Yes, it was crazy. It was. But, you know, as a matter of fact, we were about going to the hospital before you came.
This is serious.
Very serious. So, Ugonna, how is Mama?
You've not been talking to them. Your phone has been switched off. I mean, your line is it's not reachable.
Oh, okay, yes. That's because they stole her phone. As a matter of fact, I just bought a new one for her, my in-law.
Yes.
It wasn't easy, but we thank God. Because you wouldn't imagine, they would have killed her because she was dragging the steering with an armed robber.
Kosi!
Armed robber, fully armed to the teeth.
Ah, Ugonna, you know me now. I couldn't even just allow them have it so easy. For what?
Kosi, don't say that again, please. I can't be dragging with armed robbers. Please, this should never happen again. In fact, it won't even happen again. I don't want any evil to happen to any member of my family, please.
Ugonna, actually, we were about going to the hospital before you came, so...
Oh, no problem now, you can go. I'm here. I'll wait for you here.
I don't understand. You mean you will stay here?
Yes, you can go, man. I'm not going to carry my little niece, so... You're free to go.
You can go.
Somebody that might need to be breastfed.
Yes. I mean, staying with her alone, right. I mean...
She's not crying.
No, babe, yeah. By the time we leave, he will start
crying.
Yes.
Nah, she won't. What did you say? Let me say you can go. You two can go. We're fine.
Maybe we should just call the doctor to postpone the appointment.
Maybe. Mm-hmm.
So you
were crying.
Ugonna,
you're very good with babies.
The story Kosi told me didn't add up at all. I think the husband is abusing her, she's keeping silent. Well, she promised to call me. She said she was going to call.
She won't call. You don't know Kosi such a girl. She has changed a lot.
Well, I told them about my upcoming wedding and they promised they're going to come.
Let's hope so. Let us hope that they grace your wedding. How's the baby?
The baby is very beautiful, baby. I love the eyes, so beautiful. She is beautiful.
You just have to believe me and grant me this, please.
So you want to go for his wedding?
Yes. Kenneth, he's my blood brother. My father's only son and his first strength. Please. Do not deny me this opportunity of going to rejoice with him.
Sure, I need to think. I've not even made any decisions yet, so why are you pushing words in my mouth?
Please, I'm just begging. Don't be mean. Ugonna, he will not like this. Please, I'm begging.
Okay, that's fine. You will go. Is that okay about you?
Really?
Of course, you can go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello? Yeah, yes. Yes, I know the mall. That's where my wife shops, actually. She won? Oh, that's good news. You know what? I'll make sure she gets this good news, as a matter of fact. Thank you very much. Oh, that's interesting. She won.
Please sit. And how may I help you?
My brother asked me to come and collect the prize won by his wife in your spa. That's why I'm here.
Oh, okay. I must let you know that the winner should come and collect the prize by herself. My manager should have told you that.
Yeah, yes he did, but he wasn't really understanding me. My sister-in-law is currently indisposed at the moment. That is why she cannot come by herself.
Okay, in that case, she should come whenever she's available. Okay? Because we have more here. And I cannot break the law that I made.
Are you trying to tell me that she will not give me the prize? What are you insinuating, sir? Can't I take this prize to her?
No, you can't. The manager is supposed to snap pictures with the prize winner while giving her the prize. That is why I said, whenever she's available, she can come and collect the prize by herself, if you don't mind.
What nonsense. I shouldn't have wasted my time in the first place.
Remember back in secondary school, right?
Kenneth!
I knew it!
Kendall!
I knew it was you! I knew it the moment I saw you! Come here, look at you!
Oh. Kendall!
Look at you!
Is this you?
This is me!
God.
This is me and this is you.
This is me.
You're looking a whole lot different.
I know.
Wow.
Thank you. How have you been?
I've been okay. I mean, I've been living my life.
Oh my God. Kenneth.
Yeah. Come here. Look at you. Oh.
Oh my God. Small world.
So what's up? Where are you heading to?
I actually have an appointment somewhere in town.
Okay, that's amazing. As a matter of fact, I was going somewhere with my wife, you know.
You're married. Congrats.
Thank you.
Kenneth.
Okay, so how about we exchange contacts and then we talk some other time, yeah?
Sure, let me have yours. I'll call you.
All right, thank you.
Hey.
Whoa. Okay, so.
Just dial it.
You should save it.
I will.
You should save it. You know, Kendo. It's Kendo. All right.
Kenneth.
I'll wait for
the call. Bye.
Hey, look at you.
Oh my goodness. The owner of the mall refused to give me the gift though.
Well, I don't understand.
He said your wife should come and get it herself.
But that's why I told you to go there, so you pick it up for her.
What gift?
No, I want to understand. Why are you not... Okay, so OD Mall called that they have a gift for you. So I told Choma to go pick it up for you.
You sent Choma to pick up my gift?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Come on, it's not a bad thing that Choma picks up your cake. Oh, is it a bad thing?
Kenneth, why are you doing all this? Why?
You see, the reason is just because I don't want to stress you.
My own gift! So what happens to me if I go there to pick it up?
Baby, I'm saving you the stress. Come
please,
on.
Please.
You see what you've caused? You see what you've caused? They will ask you simple questions instead of you to answer you.
Don't send me this kind of message again. I don't like it. Don't send me.
Come get out of here.
Now, since what she says, you obey her. She cannot detect for you, Kenneth. Are there a messy wedding? No wedding holds in Nigeria, if not in South Africa, isn't it? Eh, Kenneth? She now controls you.
Mama, she is not controlling me.
Then behave like a man you are now. Can't you see that she's controlling you? Eh? If she cannot go to wedding on her Kamo, South Africa, why would they allow her? Don't you know that you will lose her when she gets there? What be God Agwagi? Eh? Kenneth? Hey! Behave like a man, no? Behave like a man, maybe Jujua Hochi now, maybe the charm is working on you now. Nobody knows. If she can now say something and you obey it. Igola no iha. Murana akware akware akware. Sakwa anya na mmiri, maka ncha ibagi na anya Kenneth. Ihe mmadu will let her be another person's. Your thing will not turn to another person's thing. Hen na gwakwa gi ke mara for you to know. You know I'm your mother. I will not mislead you. I'm only telling you what is true. The truth, you know, truth is bitter, but one must tell it. Did you hear me? Are there amazing no wedding holes in Nigeria? It's only in South Africa. Sanya na miru. Sakwanya na miri, Kenneth. Sakwanya na miri. Don't say I did not tell you.
down it.
That is my sister. Why are we not hearing from her? I need to know if she will be coming for Ugonna's wedding. Because she has to.
Oh, that's if her husband permits her.
Okay.
Don't worry yourself, you see her soon. Okay? I'll make sure I bring her to the house so you guys will see each other. Talk. Come on.
Thank you.
Enjoy it.
The treats. I had so much fun.
And I had so much fun too. I'd rather had more. Come on, so why don't we do this like every other time?
Okay, sure, why not?
Right.
Yeah.
Great. And
my regards to your wife and family, okay? Bye.
Yeah, sure.
Bye.
Bye.
Where I won a prize.
Yeah. You are going to the supermarket where you. Which prize? Onyoga. A liar. Which prize? You dress like this because you want to go and seduce a man there. You want to go there and seduce men so that they will chase you. Huh?
Mama, please don't even go there. I'm not going there to seduce anybody. I'm only going there to pick up the prize.
Is it not what you are good at? Seducing men, seducing them. Huh? Chasing them here and there. And they'll be chasing you and you'll be chasing them.
Mama, please don't even start because I just want to go there. I'm not going to stay long.
Did your husband know that you are going out?
No, I'm not going to stay long.
You're not going to stay long. I don't want to know whether you stay long or no. Go upstairs and give my grandchild breast to suck.
Mama.
Go and give her breast.
Mama, then I still sleeping. Let me just go out quickly and come back. Don't start.
Please. I said, go, my friend, come. Hey, you're pushing me. Hey. Akuna, Akuna, she's going to chase men. Look at her. Ashawo, Ashawo, woo! Look at her. Eh? Akuna, Akuna, Ashawo.
Chama, my daughter. Honestly, I don't like this girl anymore. I hate her with passion. Because, of course, who else? Something in me is telling me that she's having an affair outside. Honestly, my instinct does not fail me.
Look, Mom. Me, I am seriously praying for my brother to send her out of this house.
and marry a new wife. A wife that will respect and obey you and I. As for cousin, she's controlling my brother.
Imagine her. Eh? Her mother-in-law. I was talking to her. She disobeyed me. Eh? If you see the way she just looked down on me.
Hi. Mama. Mama, what is it?
Thank God. Kenneth, my son, thank God you're back.
What happened? Mama, what happened to you? What's going on? Sorry.
Kenneth. Did you send your wife to go to the supermarket and collect something for you?
No, well, yes, I remember telling her that we'll go to the supermarket together. Why, what happened?
So Madina was crying. Mm-hmm. I asked her to go and breastfeed her.
Yes, yes.
And I told her equally that she should go back to the house. Before I know it, she gave me a kiss slap on my face. Moza! Moza!
It's not
possible. I pushed me on the floor!
How? Is that true, Mama?
They pushed me on the floor.
Mama.
Please don't call me. Don't call my name. Say you went to marry a wife that wants to kill our mother.
How can that be? This is not possible. Mama, Kosi, where is she? Kosi! Kosi! Where is she? Where are you? Kosi! Where is she, Mama? Where is she?
She hasn't come back. My sister.
Mama, okay, that's fine. Don't worry. Mama, please, sorry. I'm sorry. Okay? Don't worry. Just calm down. I'll take care of it.
Sorry, Mama.
Mama, just calm down. Just calm down. Let me just take off these things. Come. Okay, no problem.
Mama, sorry.
Kosi. Kosi.
Obinna.
How are you?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? This is my office.
What?
I own this supermarket.
Odimat?
Yes. I own this supermarket. You know, your sister has been longing to see you. I have to pull a call to your husband and I got his number from my manager. You know, claiming that you won a prize.
Oh my God.
Yeah. And I insisted that you come and take the prize by yourself.
Yes. My husband told me. Obinna, you mean you own this place?
Yeah. It's my place. You know, I've been watching you and your husband for a long time now. You come in here, get some items, leave and all that. But at the time, I stopped seeing you. So what happened?
I need to talk to my sister. I mean, we had a wedding to plan, yes. My brother's wedding, actually.
I know.
So can I see her?
Yeah, I'll take it to your sister.
Wait a minute. Obinna. My dear sister, a lot has changed. Obinna is currently studying business administration in the United Kingdom, while me,
I'm back home managing the businesses.
No, you don't mean it.
He'll be returning to London shortly. Enough about Obinna, really. Let's talk about me. I was told you were assaulted by robbers. Tell me about that.
I lied.
You lied?
It's my husband that did this to me.
What?
But we have settled everything, so he promised he wasn't going to do anything like this to me again.
Wait, your husband? After all he did to Mama, to us, he barred you from us. What kind of a husband is he?
Kamsi, it's okay. Like I said, we have settled everything now. So, we are fine. Okay, enough of all this. So, tell me, how are the preparations going on for the wedding?
Fine. The preparations are in top gear.
Okay.
I hope he will allow you to come.
Oh, sure. Why not? I mean, I have to be there.
Go see?
Yes. I must be there.
You must be there.
Sure. Yes.
I have something for you.
Really?
$2 million. What for? It's a prize you won. Kosi, I want you to convince your husband that you won a prize from us. You know why.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
If you willfully damage your own property, don't blame anyone. For your loss, don't blame anyone. Assassin made your bed, so you lie on it. And she made
look, babe, how can you even cope with a trader? With a village trader, an ordinary trader, and that? Come on, we are students. We've got dreams, we've got big hopes. I mean, with our degree, we can step into anywhere, any firm in the world, and will be acceptable. Come on, what would you be doing with a local ordinary trader? Babe.
But he's the one sponsoring my education.
Oh, God.
See, that man has given me everything that I ever need. He's the reason I'm here today.
And I'm not disputing that. All I am just saying is, I love you. Just say yes. Let's make it open and I'll repay every dime he has spent on you. Trust me. I love you.
Baby, it's not that easy. I'm just confused.
Listen,
I don't know.
You don't have to.
I still love him.
I love you more. Allow me teach you how to love me more. Let me make you know love. Yes. I love you. I love you so very much. Baby, listen.
Stop. Just give me some time. Let me think.
This absolutely not think about. Just trust me. Let's make this work.
A man that is like part of my family. He's my life. What am I going to supposed to do now? Just give me time.
To collect the prize I won.
And where is the prize?
Here. 2 million naira.
So because of 2 million naira, you abandoned my child, pushed my mother, and went ahead to slap her.
Me? I never did that. Kenneth, now, how can I slap your mother? I never did that. I did not slap her. Talk more of push.
You stupid! Are you mad? You silly bitch! Slap
my mother! I did not hit your mother!
You are... Stop worrying yourself. Your sister will call you.
I want to know if she got home safely. Baby, from the look of things, Gosi is not happy in her marriage. It's written all over her.
I noticed it. It's just all over her face.
Please tell me the truth. Have you honestly forgiven my sister?
I have forgiven her a long time ago. I don't bear any grudge for her in my heart at all. I've forgiven her a long time ago. Yes. Since you came into my life, I just noticed that you're just the best for me. You're the perfect woman for me. Why wouldn't I forgive your sister? I've moved on a long time ago.
She would have been the best for you if things didn't turn around.
Babe, it's okay. Believe me, wherever she is, she'll be fine, okay? Come on, let's get back to sleep.
okay? She'll be fine, believe me.
I wanted to call someone.
Don't call, she will call you back, okay? Trust me. Come on, let's get back to sleep. You know I'll be traveling to UK tomorrow, so I need to get some sleep now. Come on. She'll be fine, okay? Come on, let's sleep. Get some sleep.
My daughter, you are welcome, eh?
Thank you.
You say your name is
Anne. Annabel.
Hey, wow. Such a nice, sweet name.
Thank you, Mom.
Yes, you are, in fact, you're welcome.
Thank you. You said you're my elder brother's classmates.
Yes.
During secondary school days.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Choma, see how decent she is. This is the kind of girls your brother is supposed to be looking at. She's decent and humble. Ne, do you live with your parents?
Yes, Ma. I stay with my family.
Hey, yeah. You're welcome. Why waiting for my son? Choma, please go to the kitchen and fix something better for her to eat, okay?
Alright.
You can as well go with her.
Yes. Let's go together. Alright, nice.
So while we wait for my son to come back.
Okay, which week? Alright.
Thank you, woman. Look at Umade. This is exactly the kind of daughter-in-law I want. Not that one that is doing anya chan. She just born. She will not allow the husband to rest. Always looking for sex every time. This is Nkebu Wunye.
I want my phone now, Kenneth. I want my phone.
What for exactly? For your brother? To tell him what?
The girl you told me was your secondary school classmate was in my kitchen. My kitchen. Cooking with Choma. What have I done to you? What have I done to deserve this kind of treatment? What have I done?
You started it.
How?
You started it by disrespecting my mother.
How?
And pushing her.
How? But you know the truth. Your mother is a pathetic liar. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I am done. I am done with all this, your insult and disrespect. I want a divorce.
You're done with what?
Everything.
You're done with what exactly?
Everything.
You must be a joker. You're joking, right?
I want a divorce!
Who wants a divorce? You're a joker.
Kenneth, I want a divorce, else I'm going to scream down this place! I want it!
What are you saying?
Yes, a woman that does not have respect for her husband should be shown the exit door. My son, you are young. In fact, you are capable of marrying as many wives as you can.
I still don't understand. Are you saying I should divorce my wife?
No.
Mom, are you for real?
Yes. Divorce her. Can't you see that she's cheating on you?
No, it's not possible. It's not possible, Mom.
A woman, didn't you hear the nonsense she said about the gifts? Didn't you hear? I'm still making my findings. My son, I am your mother. I will not lie to you. I've made my findings. She's not telling you the truth. She's fake. Everything she does is just fake. I'm still making my findings, honestly. You see, Anne will give you, in fact, she is ready to give you us. In fact, if you want like 10 children, Anne will give you. She's very young, vibrant, and in fact, cute.
No, this is absolutely not right, actually. It's not.
My son, you see, Anne will give you a male child. Those things that this one lack,
Anne is going to give you. She's going to be a very good wife to you. This what? Am I not your mother? Would I advise you to do the wrong thing? I want the best for you. Allow this girl, allow this woman to go. Anne will take care of you. Anne will give you too many children. Let her go, handle everything. Happy here than a moto, buy a moto. Don't worry, my son. Don't worry. I will handle it. Don't you trust your mother again. Cool down. I will handle it.
I will never stop loving you.
I don't think anything is going to stop me from being your wife.
Let me think. Will anything stop me from ever being your husband? No. No. Nothing.
I love you.
I love you more.
Okay, open. Enough of all this. Let's go inside. I want to show you something.
Inside again? Come on now.
What are you saying? I just want to show you something.
No, let's just be here.
Come here. No, remove your leg. Let's go. I just want to show you something.
We're just coming from inside. You still want to go inside?
Don't you trust me again? Obi, come, Joe.
Inside.
Obi, come.
Inside, Che.
Inside. Let's go. I really don't know what I want.
If you willfully damage your own property, don't blame anyone. For your lust, don't blame anyone. Cause as you made your bed, so you lie on it. As you made your bed, you lie on it. You reject the stone, it's now the chief cornerstone. Stop crying.
Yeah, who is that? What? Who been there? Why do you have the manager? They say the manager's office. Are you the manager? You own this company?
Yes, any problem about that?
Wait, you are the man that told my wife to come to the office by herself. You are the one that gave her $2 million! Now I get the puzzles, the pictures. You shameless man, you told my wife to come to your office all by herself because you want to have her back, right? Because you want to have my wife. Well, that's not a problem. No, that's not a problem. But you can have your own drag clothing back. You can have her back. As a matter of fact, you can go ahead and marry her. Oh, what the hell are you talking about? I won't warn me about all these kind of creatures. Oh, but listen. I don't like you.
I don't know what you're talking about. Okay.
Getting an apartment for Kosi in South Africa. I'll get her a good job and she'll start life over there. Perhaps you see a man that will love you and accept the baby.
Wow. Mama.
What?
Because I don't want to leave Nigeria. I want to stay here.
You haven't said your reason. Look, listen. You need to leave, okay? You need to leave and settle down.
I don't want to be far away from my family. Eh? I want to stay with my sister Kamsi, at least for a while.
No, I disagree completely. You can't. You can't stay with Kamsi.
Why? Why can't I stay with her?
Kosi, you can't stay with Kamsi.
You haven't told me why I can't stay with
her.
Why?
Even though it's rubbish again.
Okay. Why?
You can't stay, that's fine.
Why?
You can't stay. I mean, for God's sake, she's just in your couple. How can you stay here?
I did not say I'm going to stay here forever. Okay. It's just for a while, Lord. It's not forever.
If you insist you have to stay in Nigeria, I will get you an apartment somewhere. Certainly not here.
I am saying I want to stay with my sister.
You will not stay here.
I will stay here.
You will not stay here.
I will stay here.
I have the money. Let me see. Look.
Oh.
Come see. I have the money. Let me get an apartment.
I don't have my own money. I'm not begging you for your money. I need to stay with family. We need that. What I'm saying. Eh? I'm not begging you for your money. Let her stay. Perhaps she needs family at this time.
Thank you.
She needs to be close to family.
Oh yeah, what I call.
Besides, she said it's only temporary.
Come see, I am not against her staying, okay? All I am saying is she will not stay here. I will get an apartment elsewhere, okay? He's still in Nigeria, he's still close to the family. She can stay and she can be coming to visit, but certainly not. You won't stay here.
She has said I can stay here. What is your problem? Oh yeah, Watada, I need family. I need to stay with my family. If I may run machine again, eh? Why are you doing this? Kamsine, thank you. Oh, God bless you for understanding. Oh yeah, Apagi. Thank you.
Hey, you're welcome.
How are you?
I'm fine. Hey, please sit down.
Make yourself comfortable.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Hey, okay, we are. Answer. Kenneth,
Mama.
Hey, it's not that you have pleased your mother. Oh, at least you have gotten a wife of my choice.
Thank God.
Asamo,
Ma.
This is exactly what I want.
Oh, Mama.
I feel like eating her raw.
Ha! Mama, she's my wife, oh.
I know. Hi, ne, welcome, oh.
Thank you.
Hi, Banana Diego.
Mama. Come on now, we're tired. We need to rest. Baby, innit?
Which rest? Which rest? When you have not given me a male child. Nne, Kenneth, Abalia, after 9 months, I want to hear nga, nga, nga.
No problems.
Hey, nne, where is your bag? Your bag?
My husband said Emo should bring them inside.
Okay. So you have to go up now, freshen up.
Okay.
Thank you.
Kenneth, Mama. Do not relent. Do not relent.
Okay, baby, come, let's go.
Can, no one.
Mama, thank you very much for the hospitality.
Baby,
thank you.
Let's go.
Yes. How are you?
Hey! If you willfully damage your own property, don't blame anyone. For your lust, don't blame anyone. But since you made your bed, so you lie. As you made your bed, you lied on it. You reject the stone, it's not the chief cornerstone. Stop crying. You reject the stone, it's not the chief cornerstone. It's your fault. You reject the stone, it's not the chief cornerstone. You reject the stone, it's not the chief cornerstone. You see, this life is not a bed of roses. It cannot give you what you want, but what you want.
When we're done shopping, I'd like for you to meet my friend.
Oh, really?
Yes, we have a meeting where I am your cheerleader.
Nice.
It will be an absolute delight for my friends to meet my dear sister.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, I can't wait to see their faces. Let's go. They are going to be amazing.
You failed to reciprocate, good for good. Now you have seen that truth. It's always the end of everything great. You reject the stone, it's time the chief cornerstone. You reject the stone, it's time the chief cornerstone. You reject the stone, it's time the chief cornerstone. You reject the stone.
So, finally divorced her.
That's what she wanted.
That's what she wanted. You couldn't do anything. You couldn't try to settle the matter. Kenny, how did you change like this? And to think that you even took another wife immediately.
Jojo, you seem not to understand this picture perfectly.
Okay,
let me tell you something. Kosi was seeing her ex low, and probably because the dude has so much money and owns a spa around town.
Just listen to yourself. No, listen to what you're saying. Kenny, I'm not the baby. I know what's happening here. Okay, you're trying to tell me that this has nothing to do with the abuse, the insult, the maltreatment from your mother and sister. Come on, man, give me a break. You know, I can't help but wonder how easily couples fall out of love as soon as they become man and wife. And that goes to show me that most of them lack the basic foundation of what marriage is all about. No marriage classes, nothing. And when it gets to that realm, they just fall down flat. Tell me, how do you explain that the love of your life is now a thorn of your life? Kenny, I really hope you don't regret this, honestly.
Jojo, I will regret this. I mean, would you expect me to sit and absorb a situation that is not my thing, all in the name of marriage, and then I'll keep dying silently and probably even die before my time?
That's not what I'm saying.
So what are you saying? As a matter of fact, what has happened has happened.
I just hope you don't regret this.
Jojo, I won't. Yeah, I won't.
I hope so. I hope so because you're yet to define the relationship in your family. I mean, that of your wife and child and your mother and sister.
Jojo.
I mean, how Kenny, you see your wife and daughter as a stranger, why you place so much priority on your mother and sister? Who does that?
Jojo, it's my family you're discussing here.
Yes, I know!
Listen, when you get married, I mean, you can decide how things should be in your own home, not how it should be in my home.
Really?
Yes, that's how it should be. Please, do not discuss about my home right in front of me. It doesn't make sense. That's rude. Thank you, Counselor Jojo. Let's talk about something else.
So, how about your daughter?
Yeah, Dad. It really breaks me because it hurt me so much that I won't gain access to my daughter until she's 18. And you know, I love my daughter so very much.
I know. You just take it easy, you'll be fine.
Yeah, I hope so.
Come on. You'll be fine, you'll be alright.
Kusi, I don't know how to say this, but I still have to tell you that I'm very sorry for everything. I mean, for even advising you wrongly from the onset.
Jojo, look, I am not faulting you for anything. I mean, you did what you thought was best for me at that time. So there is no need for me to fault you.
Still, I'm sorry.
And I'm saying it's okay. It's okay.
It's fine. So, this place, who owns it?
Your brother.
It's Obinna's.
What?
Jojo.
You're kidding me, right?
How can I be joking? I mean, he finally got married to your ex, Kamsi.
He did what?
You heard me.
Hello. Look who we have here. Kozo.
Kamsi, how are you?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
Good. Long time.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, he just stopped by to see me.
I can see that. I hope you have been well attended to. Food, drinks.
Well, actually, I was on my way leaving before you entered.
Oh, come off it. I'll be upstairs.
Oh, that's fine.
Let's
go see. Why are you so much in a hurry?
Sit down.
Look, I have to go. I have to go. We'll see some other time, okay?
I guess I have to walk into the gate.
It's fine, it's fine.
For what? Eh? How can you allow her into your house? See, it will not happen. Tell her to come down to the village and stay with me. Or better still, use her certificate and find a job. Get a house and stay there.
As simple as that.
Mama, please. Let her stay. She needs somewhere to cool off her head. And my place seems appropriate.
Izuku. The appropriate place for her to cool her head is your house. Because your house is a cooling fan. No! It's a cold room. Cancel your chore. Be careful. How can you even say that? How can you be saying this now? Eh? Let her face her mistake. Let her face it. Were you not there when we warned her not to marry that useless man? And she said no. She even said that we should not come anywhere to her house. Okwe Noria, kita ocha jagonu. Ocha wa jagonu. Eh? Obeba zebegi na kulin vano, go kulwenu. Okwe ya? It cannot happen. Tell her to leave Obinna's house for good.
Mama, you said it yourself. She made a mistake. Can we all admit that she made a mistake? We're all humans and we make mistakes.
See, what Ghost Isochukwu did is not even a mistake. She purposely did it. That's what she wanted and she did. But let me ask you. Did you tell your husband about her stay in your house?
Yes, I did, and he accepted with pleasure. You know, Obinna is a considerate man.
Considerate man. Kamsi, considerate man. I know why I'm saying this, so. Our people says that the hen is not crying because the hawk hijacked her chick. She's just crying for neighbors to hear her voice that she warned her hijacked chick to be mindful of her life. Up before Netino canon here. Na ya kukwere eku. Eku kwara me eku o.
Mama, sometimes I don't understand your proverbs. Like now.
Okay.
What? Mama, what is it? What are you doing here?
I'm sorry.
I don't understand. Who asked you to come here, Mama?
Oh, God.
Babe, what's going on here? In my husband's house? I don't understand. This is my husband's house. I can have sex anyhow, anytime I want. Why are you here?
You are right.
Are you sleeping with your mom?
Oh,
because I don't understand.
Mama, look at what you've caused now. Come on now.
Oh, come
what
on.
What if we were naked? What do you want to see?
Oh, God.
Get out, Joe.
Thank you.
Mama, go. Leave me alone.
Mama,
what is all this?
Mama, look how you see. You just want to spoil my phone now.
Continue what? I don't understand. I don't like all this rubbish. What is that?
Mom, who locked the kitchen? I'm hungry and the door is locked. Who locked it?
I did. Do you have a problem with that?
Our wife. Since when? The kitchen is always open.
This is a new government.
I don't understand.
Let me make you understand.
Hence, come back here.
Listen to me. Henceforth, you both no longer have access to my kitchen. I can even overlook Mama here. But you see, you have no right to walk into my kitchen anyhow you like. If you want something, you come to me and you demand for the keys politely. And then you go in there, make whatever it is you want to eat, okay? Don't touch my food and don't touch my pot.
In my brother's house?
Excuse me, I'm not done talking. Listen to me. I am not here to become a slave to either of you. And if you try rubbish with me, if you try me, you will end up in the barracks. Nonsense. Hey, Mama, that thing you tried now. Mama, don't try it again.
Oh.
Don't try it next time. You will not like to see the other side of me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Nonsense.
Mom, what was the meaning of that? What's going on?
Did you hear barracks?
Mommy, what is going on? Mom!
Barracks.
That was a long flight from Amsterdam.
I'm very stressed.
Oh, my little home, sweet home.
But babe.
Yes?
Bugonna really tried.
I know.
That was a big word.
Bugonna. Mani moke. Ofwala fwahi. Oh, we're gonna own the wedding. He's a full grown man. Look at that classy wedding.
I was tricked.
Well, you know, it's all thanks to you, my darling husband. You made it possible.
No, you made it possible.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're looking fresh.
Mm-hmm.
You even look as if you traveled.
Mm-hmm. Are you checking me out right now?
I'm checking you out.
You want to pay breakfast again?
I think I'm going to
marry you. Come and pay breakfast again,
yeah,
please, because this
that's
is my surprise.
That's my baby.
And course is such a good. After much made it.
I'm surprised.
Thank God, no. Chukudalo. Shoot, guys.
I'm surprised.
I'm glad.
Can we just go and freshen up?
Yes, yeah, I'm sweaty and sticky.
I like it soft.
You like what's up?
I like it juicy.
You bad guy. You bad guy. You bad guy. I'm not hearing you right now.
Oh my God, let me hear you come with a long one. Fuck it in the air.
Your husband did not tell me the offense you committed. He disregarded the elders of our family. Cause everybody. He claimed that you are having an affair with Obinna. That's why he sent you out of his house, right?
Hey, Mama, he is lying. He is lying. He abuses me. Even his mother and his sister, they all abuse me. Mama, I just had to initiate the divorce because I didn't want him to start any other thing.
Okay, but my major concern is that you are not going to stay here. Oh yes, you are not going to stay here and inconvenience Kansi and her husband.
Mama, they are not complaining.
I said you cannot stay here. In fact, you have to follow me to the village. Or better go and look for somewhere to stay.
Mama. That one will not happen because I'm not going with you. It will not happen.
No, you are going with me. Oh. Kosi, you are not staying in this house.
And I'm telling you it will not happen, Mama. Are you going to drag me to follow you to the village?
Emma, no objection. Oh. You are not staying here more than one.
Mama, I'm saying I'm not going anywhere. I'm going
you
to
are
stay
staying here.
Here
is a case to me. I will not accept. Can't say what I'm getting.
Chere, what is wrong with me staying with my sister?
Hey,
have I been disturbing you?
Chere. Everything is wrong. Someday we watch it today. If you are not going to be look, your sister is a bull on her. If you are not going to be a bull on her.
No, but I don't even understand what you're saying. Come see. Have I been disturbing you since I started staying with you? No, say it now. Let Mama hear.
Mama, we have had this talk before now. I don't mind if she stays.
Hey, don't say I did not tell you. What an elderly man sees sitting on the ground.
If you climb an iroko tree, you will not see it through. You cannot stand up to this girl. Nobody call Wachara Gogona. Don't say I did not tell you. I've said my own.
Mommy. Hey, go see.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm fine. How is work?
Yeah, good.
Great. What are you doing?
Office work.
Oh, nice. I told you I made you something from home. It's your favorite, yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
You wouldn't have gone to stress yourself.
Oh, come on, Ubin. How can you call this stress? You know I'll do anything for you now. If this is nothing.
Yeah, I know, but my wife is gonna bring food for me because she knows exactly what I want. Lunch.
Wait, Obi, are you saying you're not even going to have a taste of your sister-in-law's food? Oh, come on now, it's still me, eh? It goes to you. I know you can't even reject anything from me. So why are you doing this? If you don't eat this food now, I'll take it to mean that you have not completely forgiven me. And I'm going to feel really bad.
It's okay, it's okay. I am going to test it. Let it out. I see you have rejected your food.
Oh, really? I can help you. I promise you you're going to like it. Should I help you? Okay. Do you like it?
It's best to you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm glad you like it. Okay. You can have some more. You can eat it.
It's okay. I'm about to eat now. I'm still going to eat my wife's food. You know?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So don't worry, I'll eat that.
Okay, I should be on my way then.
Alright,
thank you.
Mama, please, let's go to the back seat and sit. Eh? It is too early for this. I do not want problem. I don't want wahala this morning, please. And I do not want to miss today's service. Mama, biko.
Chioma.
Eh? I don't want to miss church service today.
Chioma, I want to sit in front.
Hi.
Why I want to sit? You know why? You know my reason why I want to sit here. You know I have a knee injury. And it's paining me so much. So I want to sit here so I can stretch my leg.
Mama, we can actually manage at the back. Mama, please. Eh?
What the kids say, Adoroguma? It's like you're mad. Huh? I should come down or what?
I don't want to.
No, what are you insinuating? I should come down, Chioma.
I don't want to miss church service today. I don't know this one you're doing. I don't understand you.
Want to sit here.
Okay, so let's go.
What's going on here? Mama?
Huh?
Please go to the back seat.
I want to sit here. I have a knee injury and it's paining me. I want to sit here so I can stretch my legs.
Mama.
Huh?
Please go to the back. Babe, that's fine, that's fine. Mama, go to the back. My wife needs to sit in front with me.
I will sit here. Let her sit at the back with Choma. I want to stretch my legs.
Mama, there is enough space at the back for you to stretch your leg. Please.
I said I want to sit in the front. What is it? Just tell me, what is so difficult in sitting here? Huh? What stops her from sitting at the back?
Kenneth, is like your mother don't want to go to church with us, right?
Baby, it's okay. Go to the back. Let's all go. We're running late for church.
I should go to the back seat. Okay. No problem. I'm coming. Just hold it.
Babe.
I'm coming.
Babe.
Hi.
Mama, you see what you've caused? No, you have seen what you've caused.
What is the meaning of this now, Mama? What is the meaning of this? Okay, you see? You say Kosi was worse than this person. Okay, go ahead.
Yes, Kosi is far better than this person.
Oh, now Kosi is now far better than this one.
Kenneth, can you go dig? Kenneth, Ibo Tilawai, Kenneth. Are you a woman bottom? What is wrong with you? that your mother wants to sit in the front. She has a knee injury. What is so difficult about
it? No problem, Mama. Huh? That's fine. Let's see what she's up to.
Look, Mama, even my future mother-in-law will not try this nonsense with me. Will not drag the front seat with me.
Dad. If you don't shut up, I shut it up for you. Are you crazy? Why are you running your mouth?
Mama, what is all this now? Eh? What kind of temptation is this one? Today being Sunday, Mama.
Babe.
Hey, Amos, get me the gate key. Hey. I said, give me the gate key.
Boys in our world, Kenneth. Boys in our world. Boys in our world. Ilora John Wine. Boys in our world.
Mama Shay, you see. Eh? This is what I've been telling you. I was telling you since. So, Mama Shay, you see what you've caused. You eh? Leave me alone.
Shut up.
Eh? No, she has locked the gates.
Okay? If you jump fence, so.
You need. Idiot. Stupid boy. You're here. She took it from you and you're telling me.
Mama, honestly, I don't like all this, so I don't like it.
Eh? Call you, Eri. And now call you, Eri.
Please, no, please, now. Get out of peace in my own house. This stupid idiot is here telling me to jump the fence.
Show you something downstairs. Please, let's go.
Now?
Yes, I mean now. Come see. Let's
go see.
I know. Let's go now. It's important, please. I just want to show her something.
I'll meet you later.
No! Come see now. Do follow me. I want to show you something. And I can't wait. Come see. Let's go now.
Very important.
Nah, people
will. Oh, come, let's go now.
Let's go now.
Just to reassure you, but from what I can see, she's fine.
No, she's not. No, she's not even looking. No. She's not looking at me. Hey, Mama.
Would you calm down? Mwah. Mwah. You're startled. Relax. Look at your mommy. Look at your mommy.
She's not even looking at me.
Mom, the kitchen is locked too.
Huh? Hey! Chineke, go like haunt you. You mean I can't, if I'm tested, I can't even get a cup of water to drink.
Mom, but I told you. I warned you about this girl, but you wouldn't listen. Now look, I can't even go out to get coke and bread. Because the kitchen is locked and everywhere is locked.
Ebelebe. Supposing if this house catches fire, now, what are we going to do?
Not my house, please. Not my house.
Not your house. Call your wife to come and open this door.
I have been calling her. I have been calling her lines and they are switched off.
Hey! Ugochi. Ugochi, so this is what you did to yourself. How did I arrive to this point? How? Tell me!
The devil you know, Mama. We better go and look for Kosi.
Come on, let you pull on. And I put something very important. Who is Kosi? Is it the Kosi I know that cheated on your brother or who? Huh?
But I thought you said she's better. I thought you said she's better.
Nah, please. I beg you in the name of God. Call your wife now. I don't want to get angry. Call her to come and open this door. I'm thirsty, can't you see?
Mama,
I don't want to be
Mama,
angry.
You can actually take my cell phone and call her lines and see if you can get her. Because I've been calling her and their lines are switched off.
Kenneth, please, I don't want to be angry. Call your wife. Call this your stupid wife
Mama,
now.
I have been calling her. I have. And her lines, like I said, are switched off.
Hey.
What are you doing?
What is this rubbish? What is this pant doing here? Obviously, it's not my wife's pant. She can't actually wear this rubbish. Angela! Angela! Who owns this pant?
I don't know.
Okay, now dress up in my room.
No, sir. I don't know anything about this pant.
Then how come?
I don't know.
Huh?
Not so.
Take this out of this place.
Okay, sir.
Take it out of this place, please. This place looks like where you can remove your pants and put it back or something.
Mm-mm. I was showing Kamsi something, so I forgot it.
You were showing Kamsi something?
Yes.
I didn't remember that you removed your pant.
Did you see it?
What color is it?
Pink.
Pink?
Yeah.
Okay. Go there and ask her, what's her name? Angela. Let's go. Angela is with your pant. What is it? What is it? I don't understand. Do I resemble your pants?
Wait now. See how fresh you look. Obi.
Can you go back to your room now, please?
Obi, calm down now. It's me.
Can you go back to your room?
Obi, stop now.
Stop this. Stop this rubbish. To your room, my friend. Stop it.
Calm down. Why are you doing like this?
Annabelle, what was the meaning of what you did?
I am
attracted to you. Annabel, what was the meaning of what you did? And where are you coming from by this time of the day?
What is wrong with you?
Where are you coming from?
Who are you yelling at? And why are you shouting at me? What time do you expect me to come back home?
Annabel, tell me, where are you coming from?
Ogomat. Yes, you heard me right. Hi. After church, I went to the hotel to spend some quality time with my former lover. Or do you have a problem with that? Are you mad? You want to slap me? Don't ever try it in your life. In fact, your mother and your sister will leave this house. I said let them leave this house. Now, as I'm talking to you. And in your life, in your miserable life, don't try it. Don't try and impress yourself by slapping me. Or you want to prove you're a man. I will break your head. I will injure you. Don't try me. Idiot. That stupid mother of yours has to leave this house. Let her go to her husband's house. This is my husband's house. Let me have peace.
That reminds me. Your food yesterday, you didn't eat it.
The food you went to work with.
Oh, yeah.
What happened?
I did not, because your sister brought food for me at the office.
She did?
Yeah, she did. I'm so sorry, I forgot to tell you about that. I'm sorry about that, babe. You good?
Yeah. Guys, Obinna, please, we need to take my daughter to the hospital. She's running temperature.
What's wrong with her?
I don't know. Obinna, take care of her.
It's okay.
Let me change. No, don't worry. We can both handle it. Obinna, let's go. We can handle it.
It's okay. Easy. Obinna. Easy. Let me get my...
Please. Kamsi, don't worry. We'll take care of it.
Okay.
That's because I just needed us to have time together.
Excuse me. So nothing is wrong with this baby and you brought her out and me too this night?
Nothing wrong with that.
Just because of your stupidity?
Obim, don't say that. Obim, see.
Hey, stop touching me.
Obim, don't say that. I've missed you. Hey, I've missed you so much that I can't even hold myself again.
Oh my God. Stop it.
See, imagination wants to finish my head because anytime you go inside the room with Kamsi, I just keep imagining what you do to her.
Oh.
Okay, now Obin, wait. Does she scream your name?
Like, oh God.
Does she touch you the way I do?
Hey, stop this. So nothing is wrong with you, baby, and you brought me out this night because of this stupid thing you're talking about. Do you know what? You are leaving my house. You are going to leave my house.
Obim, it's not that serious.
What nonsense.
Eh? For the sake of the baby, please, Obim, don't tell anybody. Please, don't tell them. I'm sorry.
This is the height of it.
I'm sorry, Obim. It's because of the love I have for you. I can't even hide it anymore.
No. You're very, very stupid. You didn't even think about this baby? See the stress and everything. Oh.
I'm sorry. Don't tell anybody. You're just so stupid.
You're leaving my house.
I said I'm sorry.
I am married to your sister. And I love my wife. Your sister. Okay? I am married to her. And I'm not going to stop loving her. So you better put that into your head. And stop this rubbish.
Say that to me. say that.
No, 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 you're leaving my house.
I'm sorry.
Oh, definitely.
How's the baby?
She's fine now.
Everything all right?
Yes, she's okay.
Why was my husband's face squeezed? Is there a problem?
I have no idea. Maybe you should go and ask him.
Okay. You see, this life is
is not a bed of roses. Cannot give you what you want, but what you want.
Yes. Yes, I want my wife back. It was all a frame up. I'm telling you, just believe me. I am truly sorry for everything. For everything I've done to her. I am very sorry. Please help me. Help me get my wife back. Yes, I know I've wronged her. I've done everything inhuman. But please help me get my wife back. I am sorry. Please. Please help me get my wife. Help me. Okay.
Kenneth.
Yes.
You want who back and you miss who?
I was talking to my accountant. I was telling him I want my money back. That I can't wait to get my money back. That, you know, I want my money back. That's it.
Kenneth, you want your ex-wife back, right?
No. Why would I want my ex-wife back? Am I normal? I never said that.
So you're missing your money?
No, how can I miss money? How? No, I didn't say I miss money. I was only talking about my money, that I want my money back.
You know you're not very smart. Hmm? I'm watching you.
Coming to the office right away. Yes, I'm coming right away.
Even if at night, I will fire you. Do you hear me?
Jamma!
It's okay. I am going to talk to her. Okay, I will invite you over to my house to see her.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for everything.
Once again, I am deeply sorry. Deeply sorry. Thank you very much.
Amos! Open the gate. Are you stupid? Open the gate!
Is that where you can't get a
move? Open gate. Don't ask me questions. Open gate. Nonsense. Who are you to ask me questions? Get out!
Nah, this one will not carry back. You say you never kidnap Mama put inside Garamu. Okay, pick your call, nah. Pick your call. Ha. Okay, pick your call, nah. Madam. Hey.
Amos,
sir?
Why is the door open?
Okay, the door. Madam Komoto, you tell the girl I'm going to come out. She said,
I don't understand. Play back again. I said, why is the door open?
Okay, let me play back. Madam, Kale Gala must go. Two Gala must go. Come on. Say, you don't come on. She don't even tell me where she go.
Oh my God, I am finished! Amos!
Okay.
Amos, come here. Okay. What did you say? How could you have left Madam to take everything in my house and you couldn't stop her?
Okay, they call your number now. You know the pig. Now that one, the very see him now.
What? My documents, my property, my everything, man. Amos, how? How could you? Oh.
Okay. Epilepsy! Epilepsy! Okay! Stop it!
Look at it. It's so clear they are secretly dating. Look at it. Ah! She told me. Now what? They planned to meet at that eatery, so it wasn't even an accident. See, it's so clear
go
now. See. Look at everything.
Go see, I know your plan. What? Yeah. I know your plan. Because my wife that I know will never lie to me. She would never have lied to me. She won't do such a thing. Okay? Your husband. Oh, sorry. Your ex-husband wants you back.
No. He cannot want me back because I don't want him. It's true, I want.
Because you stopped wanting me. Just stop it, because whatever you want from me will never, ever, ever work. Yeah, it will never work. So you just have to go back to your husband's house, okay? He wants you. Your husband is here. Please forgive me. I want you back.
Never.
Please, please.
You cannot want me back because I don't want you.
I want us back.
No!
I love you.
I will never love you. I don't love you and will never ever love you. See, this is the man after my heart. So please, Obi. This is the fool, this is the idiot that ruined our relationship, that ruined everything. Obi, he deceived me. He lured me, he lied to me. Obi, and I hate you for everything that you did.
He never did. Because you deceived yourself. You allowed it. Okay? So, I mean, go with your husband.
I will never do that.
You see, I told you, not to allow her to stay even for 1 week, but you refused. She has refused to go back to her husband's house. Huh? How could you forget? I told you this. She's even saying that she wants me. Me. This is funny.
Ghost is such a ghost. You, my own sister, set me up. You painted me black, even when there was no consent. Why? I've been good to you. I didn't marry Obi now without your approval. When he proposed, I told you. And you said I could go ahead, but you didn't care. You need your own happiness. You can't keep trying to spoil someone else's happiness. You have your home to return to. Kenneth awakes. He wants you back. I want you back there. That's yours. This one here is my home. And I did nothing wrong.
by accommodating you when you needed shelter and love the most. I encourage you to please go back home to your husband. There you will find fulfillment and happiness. It's not here. There's nothing here for you. Not anymore. You and Obinna are over. You've been over for a long time now. Stop the delusion.
Where is she?
Well, the police were able to track her phone line and they got her in Delta State.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I know my prayers were never in vain.
Actually, he spoke with the DPO and he said they're on the way to Lagos.
On the way to Lagos?
That's what he told me.
Oh, God, my money, my documents. Oh, thank you, God. Thank you. Anne! Oh God, you silly bitch. Tonda will fire you.
Okay. Oh, what about Kosi? Is she coming?
Yeah. We're waiting for her to get back, you know. Okay. I've been apologizing. I've been remorseful. But you know, she's been I just need somebody to talk to her for me. Chocho, please. Can you help me talk to my wife? Help me get my wife
come
back.
Come on. Relax. All these things will soon be over. Okay? You can get your wife back. I see you're a changed man now.
Yeah, indeed. I'm a changed man. Trust me. I can't afford to lose my wife. Not now. Never again. Oh, God. Jojo. You know how this thing feels when a man is in love.
Okay,
how about? So, what do you care for? Should I? No, come on, you should fix yourself. Go there, get yourself something. You know, I got lots of it over there. Go, just go fix yourself.
Something brown, something creamy. Something creamy. Yeah,
slow down, don't finish it. Just pick up a glass. Just that's what you need. Don't take a whole bottle.
Calm down.